Put the circuit breaker in the off position and place the lockout device over the circuit breaker switch tongue. Rotate the thumb wheel clockwise to secure the lockout device. Attach the padlock and worker's protective tag. This device is available in three sizes to accommodate a variety of circuit breakers.